Everyone, just been to the post office and I called it my favourite charity shop. Picked up a couple of bits. Picked up this. Paid £1.50 for the Lego set. This Wizard King jigsaw puzzle is new and sealed. Paid £1 for that one. I only picked it up because it was sealed. I got this for nothing. They chuck this in. There is actually two discs in there. And then the other thing I bought was this, which I paid £15 for. So there is a couple of tapes with it as well. I've not tested it yet, so we'll see what it's like in a little while. I've got the power supply and everything as well. It came with this little bag. It's very, very grubby, but we'll see. Anyway, thanks.